de mis hermanas en la clase, de que ella es cuerda en el distrito de Cuba. I explain the light gives heat energy. I prove it in experiment. I take it bulb is 60 watts. I put it up. Light is on, glowing, resisting. I take the charger in the lab. I shoot the water drops and pour it. This is clear. No water vapors. I on the switch. Light on. Wait for 2 minutes. And this is example for when an electric current is passed through a bulb, filaments gets heated up due to the heated effect of the current and starts glowing. So electrical energy is converted to heat energy and light energy. Bulb is a device which converts electrical energy into light energy and heat energy as well. An electrical bulb is a good example of the conversion of heat energy into light energy. When the electric current is passed through a filament, a thin wire that glows in molecules resist the current glow and generate heat, and its result is filament loss.